and the biggest one. This is gift from Bahrain.
Okay, from Bahrain.
The flag, gift from Bahrain.
That's a big flag.
Yeah, it's so big. Oh, after Jeddah.
The first flag in Riyadh. Wow. Driya. Driya? Is that how you say it? Driya. Driya. I said it right. So Driya is, according to my brothers here, the first city in Saudi.
Yeah.
The first capital of Saudi. It's impressive, and we're exploring it at nighttime, and it's beautiful now with the lights. Look at it on this side. Oh man, like castles.
Yeah. This is castle.
Is it?
Was.
Okay.
It's castle. There are many castles.
In this area.
Old king.
Okay.
Before.
Wow, I like it. Driya, the city of earth.
Yeah.
Why is that?
From this place, the Saudi Arabia started.
Okay.
From Driya.
From Driya. I like how it sounds. Driya. Oh man, look, these. Like palm trees.
Yeah. What's meaning النخل? أبي أقول شيء خاص فينا.
Stairs with the lights.
What is nationality in Saudi?
Okay.
Every home or farm, if I have farm, I must
have like a palm tree like that. Okay. Yes.
You know the tamar desert with the coffee. You know the dates?
The dirt.
Yeah, from this.
Oh, it comes from this?
Yeah.
Okay, so you mean this. The dirt that's at the bottom of the tree?
Yeah, if I have a farm, I have to take this.
Ah. Wow. And there are a lot of them here as well.
Yeah, the biggest farm or barns in the Lahsa.
Al-Hasa. I don't know where that is.
Yeah, that's the city of Saudi Arabia.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Is it close to Riyadh?
Yeah, maybe 400 kilometers.
400 kilometers.
3 hours in the car.
Okay.
3 hours.
Wow. And there are a lot of people here.
Yeah.
So as they said, a lot of people come to Driya. A lot of people come to Driya.
And people in Saudi Arabia, it's every time, Habi. Every time going out.
Yeah.
To take every time lunch. Coffee.
Yeah. Bujairi Terrace?
This is
Bujairi.
Bujairi, yes.
So it's there?
And Driya.
Okay.
Neighborhood, some here neighborhood. It's the old neighborhood.
Old neighborhood, okay.
Driya.
Does it have like an old look?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so that's where we are going. Here in Driya. What is this?
This sabha.
It's like for praying or?
Not to praying, but it's same. When I say it, astaghfirullah, like that. You know, astaghfirullah.
I don't know what that is.
I will say name of Allah.
Okay. I'm learning here, you know?
Yes.
Because I've seen, you know, Muslims with that.
Yeah.
And I've always wondered what they're doing with it, because they do that?
Yeah, like that.
Because I was Catholic, and we have like a rosary. So like we do that.
Yeah.
So like I thought maybe it was the same thing.
If you do that, what do you say?
It depends. So like, because I haven't done it in a long time. It's how I am a bad Christian.
Yeah.
So like,
every time
you
if this in my hand, I say, Alhamdulillah.
Okay.
I say name Allah.
Okay.
Because to take something good.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Where's yours?
I don't have. I have my fingers.
Oh, you can do it with your fingers?
Yes.
So you can like count how many, you know how many?
Yeah, 55.
Okay. So you just say 55 times?
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting. There's lots of people here. Hello. Assalamu alaikum.
واحد اللي بعده طال عمرك
هذه
حياكم
شكرا
شكرا. So we're going here.
Yes.
My friends here.
Restaurant.
Who?
Sarabeth.
Sarabeth restaurant.
Yes. Yeah, very famous this restaurant.
Okay.
Maybe all the restaurant here, it's too famous.
It's famous, more famous than all of the restaurants here.
Some restaurant here.
Okay.
In the world.
Really?
Yeah, from France, from Italy, like that, from Lebanon.
I like the music.
Yeah.
It's like old school music.
Jazz?
Huh?
You like jazz?
Jazz?
Yeah.
A little bit. Do you know country music?
Country music?
Yeah.
Where?
American country music.
No.
That's what I like more.
That's, I know 50 Cent.
Hey, he's not country. I like 50 Cent sometimes.
No,
you know,
like
some
Wiz
of his.
Khalifa.
Huh?
Wiz Khalifa.
You listen to Wiz Khalifa?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Drake.
Drake is good, man.
Yeah.
I used to listen to hip hop. No, not much anymore. You know, because I like to. Oh wow! Look at that. That looks.
That's Treif.
That's what?
Treif. I said outside.
Okay.
That is Treif.
That looks like
that
an old building.
Really? Before maybe Kamsana?
What?
Maybe. 300 years.
300?
This area.
Okay.
That area before 300 years.
Wow.
Before what the big king of Saudi Arabia came from this place.
Okay, the first king of Saudi
Arabia. Before him.
Before him.
Before him.
That is a beautiful building from here.
Yeah.
I don't know if the camera is even like getting it. I don't know if the camera is doing
good
it justice.
We'll go there.
Okay.
But now. We will locking area this area.
Yeah.
And we will go there.
Wow.
The restaurant.
Yeah.
There is.
So that's the food hall right
coffee.
Here. So like a lot of restaurants here.
Yeah.
Coffee. You need
it. You are looking on your left.
Wow. Flamingo
in,
room.
Yeah, yeah. In Riyadh, you don't be hungry. Many restaurants when
yeah.
we go.
Yeah.
When we go, you will see the restaurant.
You can't
Alhamdulillah.
Be
huh?
You can't be healthy here.
Yeah. I mean there's a lot of look at these here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of food here, a lot of
and you know
rides
you
and
know
stuff.
That's cool. You know Saudi coffee.
Mm-hmm. This, oh the cup.
Yeah, the
Saudi
cup. Finjan. It's named Finjan.
This is still part of the full food hall
right
here. Still more restaurants and activities. I mean, as you can see here, that's for kids.
Yeah.
But there's some like adults on the, oh, sorry.
No.
But there's some adults on it as well, which is cool. It's like a little park. Not a park.
No, not a park.
But like a sit down area. Is there water there?
Yeah.
There's
yeah.
water there,
I
like
think.
A. I can't really see it because it's too dark.
No, we will go down. No problem.
Oh. Long Chim restaurant. Was that like Asian food or?
No.
Or seafood?
Seafood.
That's
seafood? Because I see the fish there, so I'm guessing maybe it's seafood.
Yeah. I think in China. Or...
Yeah, maybe.
Long Chim.
That sounds like Asian food, like
Asian
restaurant,
food,
yes. Villa Mamas. I don't know what kind of food that is, but that's a big restaurant.
I think,
and it's
from France. I
from
think,
France.
I think.
And there are lots of people in there.
Yes, I think.
Again, usually when there are a lot of people in a restaurant, you know you could trust the restaurant, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes.
If there's nobody there,
you will be trust everywhere.
Yeah, exactly. If there's no one in there, why would you be the first one to go inside?
Yeah.
You know.
You see the traffic.
Yeah.
Okay,
there's traffic here also. There's traffic on the road. Traffic here. Yeah.
But Riyadh traffic everywhere.
Yeah. Riyadh is a busy place, man. Like, it's a big city. And it feels like when I'm around, going around in Riyadh, I feel like I'm in the US somewhere. Like,
yeah.
Because It's I mean, the roads look similar.
See.
Oh yeah, look at this.
It seems like old home.
Yeah.
Same like this design.
This is.
Or castle, not home, castle.
Yeah, like a castle. That's yeah, you know what? That's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking when I first saw it.
See the mosque.
Oh, there's a mosque. This right here.
Yes.
It's like a small, like a small old mosque. Okay.
Yeah, but it's old, and this area, same like, shmana bqala, small market, same like that.
Do people still use it?
Yeah.
To
yeah.
buy stuff and sell stuff.
Before 200, maybe 100, be like this.
Oh, okay. That's where like the community, everybody yes, would just go yes, there yes, and just yes. buy stuff.
And this door, it's old door like that.
Yeah. Wow, it feels like an old city, but new at the same time.
Yes,
huh?
Old city there in the Tref.
Where?
Tref.
Oh, that area.
Tref. Yes.
I cannot say.
Tref. Tref. Yeah.
Tref.
Wait, I will go to the bathroom.
Okay. My Arabic is bad. No, you know.
I think after 1 week you will be good.
I'll be speaking it fluently. The Bujeri Garden is right there. Let's see what it looks. Oh man, that looks beautiful. Something similar to this that I've seen was in Bali. This looks beautiful, and I'm sure in the daytime it'll even look better. At nighttime, I can't really see much, but the lighting is just making it so pretty. With the palm trees, lighting on the palm trees as well.
Hello.
Everyone just relaxing, families having dinner. And then you have like the heater right there. This is proof that it's cold here, man. They have the heater next to them, just heating them up, warming them up a bit.
لا 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 بس بنشوف المكان وبنزل من هناك ونطلع ترى اتوقع الحجز بما انك دافع ما انت ما بغيت
تريف
يس
انجلينا جولي واو سو وي جوت
ا كم فروم هير
ا ليتل شو magical music.
Yeah.
It's like music you'll hear in like a video game, like a, I don't know, like an adventure video game. Oh, this is... Assalamu alaikum. Wow, beautiful. Oh, that's Mecca.
You know, this is Mecca.
Mecca.
Kaaba Sharifa.
So this is what it looks like. It looks like this.
Yeah. But this before the picture
is like a long time ago. Oh, I don't speak. I don't speak. English. She's like talking to me.
1985.
Oh,
yes, this old.
1985? Yes. Oh, old. So like 40 years ago, something like that. Yeah, okay. Cool. That's beautiful.
Yeah.
So it looks different now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, Saudi Arabia in the last 5 years have changed. Yeah, so I'm sure in the last 40 years it has changed as well.
And this عبد الرحمن هذا مين؟ معلش
شيخ
الشيخ زايد دبي
دبي
امارات امارات
اوكي The rich guy. Got it. Shukran.
His son have Man City.
Oh, okay. Man City, New York, New York City, Girona.
Yeah. And the
a lot of teams.
See the signal. He's
American. Oh yeah, we got a. Okay, yeah, that's cool. If there was guitar, I would sing.
Uh-huh.
If there was guitar, I would sing and play.
You play guitar?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, and I could sing a little bit as well.
Hakka-san, I think it's from Japan.
That sounds like a little Japanese. Yeah, from Hakka-san restaurant. The American musician over there, whoo, sounds lovely. Yeah, his voice is really, really good.
We going now to Turay.
To Turay.
Yeah.
Turay.
Yeah.
Turay. There we go. That's how you say it. Okay.
Yeah.
At Turay. Yeah. Okay. Now I know how to say it. I've been saying it wrong this whole time. Al Turay.
Turay.
Yeah.
Three shahi.
Three teas.
So like, تبي نعناع ولا شو؟
أنا سعيد.
We're in the car. It's like a drive through.
With mint.
With mint? Yes.
Okay.
اثنين with مع النعناع. طيب.
السلام عليكم.
اثنين مع النعناع.
Nice to meet you.
كلها سكر. مضبوط.
وسط طبعا.
Alright, so we are.
وسط هاي حبيبنا.
It's like a drive-through tea place.
سكر وسط.
We stopped to get some.
كلها سكر وسط.
And this is Arabian tea. Arabian tea, but I'm getting the mint flavor. I'll be trying this out. They're like, man, you have to try it.
This is the best tea ever.
This is the best tea ever.
Yes, of course.
Better than Starbucks.
Better than anywhere.
All right, Lou. What does it say? What does that say?
It's the mean tea Abdul Rahman. Shai by Arabic. Shahi Abdul Rahman.
Shai Abdul
Shai Abdul Rahman.
Abdul Rahman.
Abdul Rahman.
Yes. Man, Arabic is difficult, man. It sounds lovely, yeah.
Yes,
I told you, it sounds like music, yeah. You know, shukran. Yeah. Yalla, yalla.
Vamos.
What is that?
Vamos.
Vamos? Is that Arabic?
No.
That's Spanish.
Spanish, yes, Spanish.
Vamos.
Vamos, yeah. Amigo.
Amigo.
Habibna.
Habibna? That's like my friend?
No, like, sir, excuse me.
Oh, excuse, yeah.
Habibna?
No.
Gizaz. Gizaz.
No,
خلاص, work. I want in the. How say it?
Glass.
Glass. Not in the paper cup.
Oh, like in a regular, Arabian cup.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Like the one.
You want a regular cup?
No. You don't have to. No, you don't have to do that.
No problem. No problem.
So,
this is for
Ibrahim. Here you go, Ibrahim.
Yes.
This is the mint one?
Yes, this is the mint.
Oh, it smells minty. Oh, yeah, it smells.
Tea with mint?
Is it tea with mint?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes. Of course.
Here.
شكراً
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 شكراً عبد الرحمن
حبيبنا
حبيب
يقول لك رجال شكراً
شكراً
الله وياك الله وياك he's good he said good with you
see that's what I love about
God save you
yeah God bless him too
God bless you
all right so you want me to try it now.
No,
yeah, it's hot.
Careful, it's hot.
Of course, I'm gonna be careful, but I'll go ahead and give this a try. Let's see. Oh, it is hot.
Whew. It's. I don't want to say bad word, but hot.
Oh, that's so good. It's sweet, minty, tastes like bubble gum.
What I said, the best tea ever, right?
He said it's the best tea ever. I agree.
It's good.
So like here, where we just drove by,
this is
there are a lot of drive-through restaurants and
in the truck.
Yeah, in food trucks. So you just park your car and then they come up to you and then.
This is street is famous with tea.
For tea.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a street famous for tea.
Name Anas bin Malik.
Yeah, what he said. Anas bin Malik.
See the line. See all of them.
Wow.
And this is
time
for no.
Huh? For potato.
For potato.
Potato.
All of them.
Fries. This is drive-through for
all
French fries.
Time for this food truck. Fries.
My goodness.
We are in Riyadh.
Man. And that's the restaurant right there.
Just fries.
Those fries have to be good.
Actually, I have.
You've had it before?
Yeah.
And was it good?
It's normal.
Yeah, it's normal. Yeah. And they're waiting that long for that. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy this. Oh.
It's good, right?
It's amazing. Delicioso.
Delicioso? What does it mean? In the French?
Delicious.
Delicious in the French?
I think Spanish.
What is it?
Delicioso?
Delicioso?
Delicioso.
It's mucha delicioso.
Mucho. I don't know that much Spanish. Español.
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 Ahora.
Habla español?
Habla español. Ahora.
Ah, você fala português?
Português?
Português. Não fala. Mohamed Salah.
Mo Salah.
He was telling me something at the museum. And I thought he said Mohamed Salah.
Yeah.
And I was like, do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Oh, man.
We're talking about our messenger.
Last
messenger.
The messenger, for the king.
Muhammad. No, not for the king.
Oh, from
Allah.
Yeah, Allah.
From
okay.
God.
Oh, man.
His name Muhammad.
Riyadh.
This is the same like building of coffee and
Oh, so like a lot of restaurants are going to be built here. Like Riyadh is just constantly under construction. Lots of buildings.
Like, you know.
And they're working this late too.
Yeah.
It's midnight.
Yeah.
They work nonstop.
3 a.m. no problem.
Because we don't have time.
You need to get everything running and stuff.
This is what Princess Mohammed bin Salman. They didn't sleep. All of them in Saudi Arabia just work. And just walking behind your dream. Like that. Inshallah, be master.
Inshallah. Man, I love it here, man. I'm gonna drink this. It's hot, but it's good.
Yeah.
My brothers!
Inshallah. I hope we see you after one month, inshallah.
Man.
And nice to meet you.
Man,
I hope you have fun here. And don't be mad for us if we did something wrong or something.
What?
Like.
What is he talking about, man? It's been.
Sorry.
You already know it's been amazing, man. Like I'm glad that I came. I'm glad that I met you all. Mm-hmm. Ibrahim.
Bye bye,
my brother.
You will see Ibrahim in the morning.
Probably. If I have a time tomorrow, I will send you.
Whatever happens. Yeah. We'll still keep in contact.
Of course.
Yeah,
Instagram and WhatsApp.
If you need anything,
I will use Facebook for you.
All right, brothers, man. Hey, y'all have a good night, man.
Okay, good night.
You. Love you guys, man. Love you guys.
Have a good trip, inshallah.
Yeah, man.
Where you go?
Budapest.
Yeah. Inshallah. It's a good trip, inshallah.
Yeah.
And I hope we see you.
I'll be back. Inshallah.
Hilal Nasser. Don't forget. 16?
It's on my calendar.
Okay.
It's on my calendar, man.
Thank you.
My brother.
Good night.
Good night. All right, man. I'm going to go ahead and end this video here, man. Love these guys here. They've been great. Showed me around. Taught me a lot about Saudi Arabia and Islam as well. I'm going to go ahead and end the video. And peace.